So, hey everyone. I actually have been seeing everybody losing their mind on TikTok behind Jackiana.
Now that I have time and I'm actually even more annoyed, I wasn't gonna speak on this, but I don't give a fuck, so I am. So there's a girl on here, a woman on here, excuse me, let me call her by her correct name. Actually, it doesn't matter because I blocked her before she could block me. There's a woman on here, the girls know her. Her name is Jackie Aina. I have been watching Jackie since I was 16 years old. I've been watching Jackie since she didn't claim that she was Nigerian. As a lifestyle content creator, it's very difficult. However, if I did all of that, and then, people have been asking me since we've been engaged for 452 years, hey girl, when are you gonna get it? When are y'all gonna get married? And then randomly, since I have a very noticeable name, I have a notable name, I change my name on my socials. Will people who are not following you, as somebody who has millions of followers, as people who are actually investing in your life, and before y'all go, why are you guys so invested in strangers' lives? Y'all bitches listen to the Jada Waiters and the Mariah, the Marias of the scientists. Y'all listen to all of those girls. So somehow, somewhere, you're invested in somebody's life, in somebody's. I don't care if it's your mama's life. I don't care if it's Mariah Carey's life. Some way, somehow, you're invested in somebody's life. If you know what they even do for a living, to me, that's an investment in their life. It doesn't pay your bills, but you're invested somehow in their life. So shut up. So you go ahead and change your name on your social media platforms. Yeah, people are going to notice. Is that moving in silence? No.
Changing her last name. Now, if you took all of 2 minutes to look and see, Jackiana is still going by the name Jackiana. Her at name is still the same. Only thing she did was you could go into the back office of TikTok and change your name, like the actual like name you want to go by. On her Forever Move page on Instagram, there is a post that she posted a couple days ago with the date 8/16/2024. So, in my opinion, allegedly, Jackie is waiting to drop some kind of candle collab or some kind of announcement surrounding her wedding. And this was just a way to create buzz. It wasn't to be a means of offending people, but I think just a way to create buzz. And the reason why Jackie, I feel in my opinion, is unbothered by all of this is because of the simple fact she knows that this is PR. She knows that this is just a way to get the buzz going and whatever. But y'all know Jackiana, she's not about the disrespect. She's not about people talking to her crazy. And she will block whoever to protect her peace. Okay. Although a lot of people feel like, okay, you should move in silence, sis. We all know after so many years, this is how Jackie moves. Jackie will change things up. Same thing like when she did the house. She didn't tell anybody she bought a house. She just one day started uploading on Lavishly Jackie and on Jackiana on TikTok a lot of cleaning videos. And we got to see some portions of our house. And then eventually we got to see more and more and more of the house as the days went on and the years went on. I know a lot of people feel like Jackie owes us something. Because we know Jackie been engaged for a month of Sundays. Okay, we all know this. Jackie knows this. But I feel that after meeting Dennis in person last year at where was I? VidCon. I met him walking through the hallways of VidCon and was able to talk to him and speak to him really quick. He's a nice guy. I've met Jackie in person before. It is what it is. This is all PR, you guys. It's nothing to be offensive towards you guys. Or for you to take it a certain way. I know in the past I felt slighted by influencers before, but this is just the game. She put her name up there to create buzz, and then the streets gonna be talking tomorrow. We just have to wait and see what she drops on tomorrow. With that being said, let's see what Jackie drops tomorrow.